The Faculty of Organizational Sciences is a member of the University of Maribor and has a seat in Kranj. With more than 40 years of tradition in the field of education and scientific research within the People, Processes, Information triad that forms the foundation of expert and managerial work in organizations, the faculty has seen more than 15,000 of its students graduate. They went on to work as professionals and managers in different job positions in the economy, education, health, public administration and other sectors.
There are some benefits for students of Faculty of Organizational Science. Students get 5% bonus at paying tuition fee, discounted settling accident insurance, possibility to pay tuition fee in two replacements, e-material for all subjects at university, and possibility of distance learnings, attending conferential courses of faculty free of charge, possibility to take part with business incubators, access to study material and other databases, access to wireless educational network EDOROAM, access to free license software of company Microsoft. There are three different study programs at Faculty of Organizational Science. First one is Organization and Management of Business and Work System. Second one is Organization and Management of Human Resource and Educational System. Third one is Organization and Management of Information System.
The Faculty of Organizational Science covers the theory and practice of organizing business and work systems, information systems, human resource and educational systems. The faculty's educational activities take place within the pedagogic unit, which includes various chairs, the Information Technology Center, the library and the Indoc Center. The scientific research activities are organized within the Institute for Organization and Management, the Research Center and the individual laboratories. In addition, the faculty also comprises the Center for Education and Counseling and the Moderna Organizacija Publishing House.